Nothing serious so far, but some backup would be welcome.
Things. This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. Clearing that crane out was a great idea. Those guys could keep us all in their sights at any time from there. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. You even managed to check out the airfield. I envy you. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
Inside!
For the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Demir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artem, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Demir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you.
Grand Bayermas, don't you have any water left at all?
The storm seems to be over.
Uncle Artyom, is this for me?
Perfect.
Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Wow, thank you!
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. No far east. Here.
gonna get it now! Croaked! Guys, we're in deep shit! Croaked! Guys, we're in deep shit! Hey, boys! Let's turn the place inside out! The bitch is hiding somewhere!
Where are you, you motherfucker? What's down there, people?
Where is that fucker?
For me much longer.
Attacking the gods of fire, and that means extermination.
Slave warrior.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Sitting in my castle. Decoy in the castle while I'm here. How long do I have to rot here for? To hell with this plan. They'll take out the double, but the Baron will be fine. Well, why would you even let them? Why the hell did I agree to this plan?